Finally got it back over into a bathroom.